Good morning, Webster, and welcome to
Today is a B-Day. The class of 2023 is invited to Decision Day Senior Breakfast. Check-in will be at 8:15 and the class photo at 9 o'clock. Be sure to wear a t-shirt representing your plans for after high school. This is Monday, May 1st at 8:15 in the cafeteria. April is National Poetry Month. There once was a page from a book, but no one would give it a look, until with a black pen certain lines colored in, then all student poets partook. Submit your blackout poem to the library by April 28th. You don't have much longer. One grand prize winner will be selected. Supplies, directions, and materials are available in the library. Are you looking to earn A-plus hours this summer? Check out these opportunities. There's Webster Groves Childcare, Rock Hill Summer Camp, Summer Enrichment Programs, and Webster Groves Parks and Rec. Webster Groves Car Wash. Support the high school students by getting your car washed on May 13th from 11 to 2 in Central Office parking lot. All proceeds go to erasing all heavy school lunch debts. Volunteers are needed. Use the QR code to sign up. There are only 25 spots, so sign up while you can. This will count towards volunteer hours. Time's a ticking, so if you want to enjoy a little Western justice, I highly suggest you get your tickets now. You won't want to miss this hilarious comedy romance. Attention all students. If you have a group of your friends that would like to go to the show, and if you're bringing 10 to 15 people, you can get discounted tickets for $15. To receive your seats if you have a group of friends that are coming, or for more information on student discounts, visit the website or call Gateway Center of Performing Arts. Home games. Today we have baseball and volleyball. Tomorrow we have golf and baseball again. Clubs and teams. Meeting today is Scholar Bowl and Anime Club. Tomorrow is Tea Club and Breakfast Book Club. And that's all, Statesmen. Have an amazing day.